Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
This is gonna be stiff. Big overhand. Big E. Watch the quickness on this. Back. Snap suplex.
And Butch fending him off.
Beautiful suplex. Strikes with a kick. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Big E and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.
The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Ooh. It gets put into the barricade. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Boom! Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Looking for something here. Wait a minute. Hoist it up.
Good luck catching your breath after that.
Superstar setting up.
Gunslinger! Thrown back in under the ropes. Clothesline! And Umaga is in control.
Umaga is determined right now.
That unraveled on Umaga.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
And he's able to reverse.
DDT delivered.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Elbow drop! Bam! Umaga is really out of it. He might be done soon.
Counter from Umaga.
Good lord! Umaga.
Oh, You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra. Umaga's gonna fly!
Oh, misses the mark. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, to the chest! Oh, colliding with a barricade. Answering back!
Quick takedown there.
Mistake by Umaga. Oh! Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Boom!
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Boom!
My goodness. Power slam.
Oh, man. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Ooh.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself. And each of these lethal maneuvers has got to be taking a toll.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Shifted to Umaga.
Umaga continues to maintain the advantage.
Ooh! Arms are trapped.
There's a headbutt.
Vicious right forearm.
Whoa, stiff headbutt. The wild man Umaga only getting more intense here.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Escape just in time.
He's taking some good hits.
DDT. DDT.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And this one might be headed ringside.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
The steel chair. Looks like he's off to the...
Uh-oh. Watch out. Cena's got him.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And what an uphill battle. Each pinfall narrows the field in this elimination match, but here at the start we see Batista, Triple H, and Orton eliminate.
Qualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you can.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
It's locked in, the cross face chicken wing.
I'm gonna tap out here, but ain't
and delivers the right there elbow and gets out of it.
Vicious right forearm.
Backbreaker.
Held in a perilous position.
Gets put into the barricade.
And he gets set back into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Looking for something, anything under the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
We've seen the sledgehammer many times before, and it has never been a pretty sight.
Suplex brings him down.
He eludes the contact.
And that was a well-executed attack. This match grinded him down.
Double the opponent means double the danger. He's better of a player. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
This just...
Triple H looking to end this match. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the game, Triple H!
And what a victory! Not your traditional tag team match in this one, guys. This one... match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
That's mostly true, but even the most...
Crossface!
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot.
The Undertaker's...
And the Bulls
the Anchor Taker has ruined it.
Hooked up. Shin breaker. And now gets tossed into the ring. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
heads out of the ring. What's next?
Jam your leg in a bad way. Uh-oh, get ready to
elbow drop. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Uh-oh, this is just vicious. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oof, putting their full weight on the arm.
And Triple H had that scouted.
Top position to be caught in here. Down to opponent
and a double axe handle smash.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand.
Inverted atomic drop.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, at least back suplex. Off the barricade. Into the barricade. Power slam.
Huge toss.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Jumping face buster. Whip back into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage. With the power bomb. And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
And that was a well-executed attack.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Farouk and JBL, the APA.
Overcoming all those superstars. And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Nice counter by Cena.
John Cena.
He takes control.
Counters on count.
Cena has it.
From that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Big Sean.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No con. As if this match wasn't compelling enough. When you throw in... qualification match favors the most shirtless competitor in the ring.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Has been eliminated.
Extending their opponent's arm. Oh, man. Leg drop. Arm breaker.
The incredible Hulk Hogan sets up his opponent.
Superstar survived.